I know that you have been in hunting for about more than 40 years.
Yeah.
Right. And during that period, you would have seen hunting in the days of plentiful. Animals would have been, because the habitat was not very much destroyed, and we had different types of much more animals than we have now. All today, you see hunting as part of this same wanting to keep hunting, right, and wanting to keep the animals. What do you think we should be doing?
I certainly feel that hunters should have an understanding among themselves that if the catches are just enough for them to utilize, that should be kind of figures that they should be looking at. And not only make an effort to catch large numbers of animals and be able to boast about it. This is not doing anything good for the animals. When I say so, I mean, if the hunters go to the forest and they should catch maybe 3 agouti, that should be enough. They shouldn't try to catch 13, or they shouldn't try to catch 15. Because the animals need to be there to be able to reproduce and keep the population up to date. Another thing I still feel is that hunters, I know that people, the various associations have tree planting days and stuff like that. But I remember my father. And my father was one man who always took a packet of seeds with him. If my mother would have made passion fruit juice, he would tell her, leave the seeds for me. He would wash the seeds and keep it in a packet and in his pocket. And whenever he sees suitable to plant a seed, he would plant a seed. So we had food being provided to the animals anytime we go hunting, not only on a special day when we were planting trees. So food and water. Very important to keep the animals.